This is the first thing you're gonna do after you have everything downloaded. Open IV, open 4. Hit edit. Yeah. Mod X64V models, CD images, stream heads, player 1, then open up the pack, Franklin images, the body tats. Look for this, which is 26. Be this. Which I already have, so gonna go to upper 26. She at right there, boom. You can double click on it. Replace. Go to the file. Boom. Image. Body tat. Open. Boom. I already got it, so not I gonna show it, but gonna save. And that's it basically. So let me just show you. Let me switch it up real quick. Throw Michael's body tat up on the bitch. Which is 19. I know he's 26. Two balls, a dank. Boom, boom. Let's say that's Franklin's shit. Now we go back up to 26, and that's how it is, because they got different bodies. Ain't gonna look right, but that kind of look crazy with the side piece tattoo. And this is Michael's tattoo on Franklin's body. That's why it looks so fucked up. Let's go back, switch it up. Six and bow back to Franklin. So just do that to all of the PNG files you see for Franklin, Michael, and Trevor, according to where it is. And it should be good. Now for the Franklin hand tat, where the fuck do I go? Same shit. Either do it this way. Go to hands. Nine is where the jewelries are. This is if you got the pack. And after you download the jewelry pack, it will give you this option without tattoos. And you just, same shit. Replace. Hand tattoos. Pick one. Open. Save. And it'd be tatted. Now for the Photoshop files, you're gonna wanna the shirt tattoos. Alright, for the shirts, tattoos already fucking movable. You just add any shirt, like, say Christmas pack I got that's up. No, because I already got shit. So let's say. Let's say, where's the blank image? Should have set this up a little better, but it is what it is. I pass it like 12 times, but I find it. Boom, yeah. So this is the show you want. Don't gotta do that, I'm just gonna mark it up. And I'll do that, so say this is the show you want. Whatever. Nice little design. Just bring this down here. Boom. Stupid me. Get the image. The one with the safer web. Save. Switch this up. I don't want to overwrite that. So say tattoos and t-shirts. Alright, so go to open 4. Boom, close pack. T-shirts 22, because this is where I saved it. But this pack, right here, you can download all my shit. Got t-shirts, jerseys, all that with the tattoos. But you need this tattoo pack for the tattoos, for the shirts, if you dig. It's open. Boom. And t-shirt just like that. Let's switch it back to this guy. Boom, and just save it. Let's close all this out. All this. Not really gotta say because I really fucked that up. Now, let's open GTA. Alright, now that we in. We should have Mano. Menu. Options, wardrobe. You can do front view if you like. I hate this shit. Hang up on them. Shut up. For the head tattoo, to show the head. You're going to texture. And my fault. My fault. Get out of there. For the face paint, with texture. One. Cause that should be the second face you put. The first one should be for the face tattoos. Hair. Bring it down to -1. Just for the head tattoos. You got a front view so you could. Front tattoos. For the head. And then, get ready with accessories. That's the watch. This would be the duffel bag. Top two of the jewelry. Let's just bring that down. And back up to torso. This is with the shirts. See how. The shirt changes, but not the skins. Not my fault. And then, go all the way. See, like this one, I didn't make tattoos for his sleeves. Basically, didn't like this design. Shirt wasn't worth, so I didn't do it. But you can, these are Photoshop tattoos for the regular t-shirts for the same thing will work the same way. Go to 26 to see the shirtless tattoos. number 32 or 31. I have the jerseys, which is in the t-shirt packs. See, I don't got, they didn't do nothing for these. So it just looks like you got no arm tattoos, no sleeves and shit. But basically that's all. Let's do the same thing for Michael and Trevor. And you get it. Thanks for watching. It's your boy Grizz.